I say that I regret doing my boobs, and it's only no, my boobs are perfect because people have seen pictures, my boobs are perfect. I've never had any complications. I only say that I regret having done boob job surgery in small sizes. Oh my God. People think it's huge, but you know, once you do it and then you get used to it, it becomes, it feels small, you know? That's the thing. I just want to have bigger boobs, like big, you know, like, you know, like really big.
Not big enough.
Not big enough. Now I feel like I actually have nothing. It feels like I don't even have anything on my body. And that's sad.
What?
Because, you know, when I did it, it was so exciting and nice. And then I realized, like, do I still have these implants on me? Like, where are they? What happened? Did they disappear? Because it feels small. And now I have, like, huge boobs. I have, like, 1,000 cc and, you know, you know, so that my boyfriend can motorboat on them, you know. So, yeah.
So, what do you think about Caligro?
I think, well, if it could probably work for him. People have different career paths, so you could do it and then it works for you. You could do it and then it's a flop. So it depends on how you actually manage it and how you milk it. So that's the most important thing, I think.
Awesome.
Yeah. Hey guys, so this is Vera Siddiqa. You're watching Mpasha TV. Mpasha. Oh, I've learned Mpasha. 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 Love you guys.